My name is Clive Woods. I'm an orthopedic surgeon. The cool thing about ankle replacements, it allows you to get back to your function where you can actually move that ankle and it's no longer stuck together. And it stops the what we call juxtaposed arthritis, meaning arthritis in other joints. As far as for ankle arthritis, most of the times when you come in, we would exhaust all non-operative management, whether it's anti-inflammatories, injections, or even therapy to keep your motion. Once you've kind of exhausted those options with the ankle replacements, normally what is done is a specialized CT scan, which is actually sent to the engineers, which they actually get special cutting blocks. When we put this cutting block in your ankle joint, what we're doing is taking off the area where there's no cartilage, so two areas that we're dealing with. There's a bone underneath your tibia called the talus, and when that bone gets arthritic, and then the bottom of the what we call the tibia bone or the tibial profond becomes arthritic, those two rough areas rub together, causing friction, inflammation, and pain. With these blocks, those areas are cut off using a what we call a sagittal saw, and once those areas are cut off, then we put the implants within those areas to replace that. Normally, once you get an ankle replacement, there's a period of immobilization where you're actually in a splint the first 2 weeks and then also casted and then go into a boot. After you're able to come out of the boot, we start physical therapy and try and get you back to your normal activities, whether it's, you know, your daily walk, tennis, or whatever it may be.